hacked into my private server, only to find Skylar the android acting incredibly rude and trying to bully me. That is when I noticed this mysterious girl acting super strange and hiding behind the Saber Sim shop. I went over to ask her what she was doing there, which is when she slipped up and said this. I didn't even turn Skylar into a bully. Wait, I never said that you did. And so I went undercover in an ultimate disguise to find out exactly what this girl was up to. And guys, not only was she reprogramming Skylar into one of the meanest bullies we had ever met, she had also planned to do something much worse. Guys, trust me, you are not going to want to miss what this girl's intentions were. So grab the hottest merch in the game and smash the subscribe button. And without further ado, let's do this. Hey guys, it's me, Callie, and welcome back to another video here on the channel where today we are playing Roblox Saber Simulator and Skylar has literally just walked straight into my face. What's this? Hey, nerd, give me all your Robux now. Skylar, what's this, like your Halloween outfit or something? Am I supposed to be scared? What the flip? You're such a flipping Randy sometimes, Skylar. Give me it now, nerd. Okay, Skylar, I get the joke. Calm down. What is she, playing a bully or something? Hurry. Okay, Skylar, the joke's over, dum-dum. What is she doing? She's like the nicest person. I will punch you. Skylar, that is literally so mean. How could you possibly be so mean, Skylar, for literally no reason at all? Guys, what has gotten into Skylar? Don't make me. Now listen here, punk. I'll give you the left right good night and punch that popcorn off your head. No, I'll give you the left right good night. Shut up, you flipping bully. Skylar, what's gotten into you? When did you become a bully? This is so weird. Guys, I need to get her out of my face quick. I am literally getting a bit intimidated by this girl. How can I get rid of Skylar quick? I got it. Skylar, this KFC at the shop, they started selling the freshest, most delicious fried chicken. You are not going to want to miss it, trust me. It is so tender and delicious. It is mouth-wateringly good. She just said, ooh, KFC. That's it, Skylar. Go get yourself some KFC and get out of my face. Oh my goodness, guys, what is going on? I am literally losing my mind. I am freaking out. The nicest person I ever knew, Skylar Blast One, the android, has literally turned into a bully. Okay, guys, what is going on? The nicest person I know, Skylar Blast One, has turned into a bully. This is making no sense at all. But one thing I do know is we need to get to the bottom of it. Wait a minute. Who the heck is this over here? Hey, excuse me. What the heck are you doing inside of my private server? What's she saying? I didn't even turn Skylar into a bully. I never said that you did. That's a very weird thing to say. Guys, I think that they may have just convicted themselves. Who is this? Ali Cake 123? Wait a minute. She even has one of Skylar's lollipops in her mouth. Guys, let's check the chat and see what's been going on here. Wait a minute. We have missed out on a lot. It starts off by Ali Cake saying, hee hee hee, this is my best plan yet. Now to find that stupid android. Now there she is. Oh, hey, Skylar. And Skylar says, have we met before? I just noticed you have something on your back. Can you get it for me? It's trapped in a compartment. Wait a minute. Did she pretend something was trapped in Skylar's wire compartment on her back so she could access Skylar's wires and mess with Skylar's mechanics? Wait a minute. Skylar says that's where my wires are kept. I know. I mean, don't worry, I'll be very careful. This is the wire I'm looking for. Now I just gotta cut this wire and done, and boom! Just like that, Skylar says, I hate those nerds. And she said, perfect? Wait a minute. You, Ali, what did you do to Skylar, question mark? I can't believe what this girl has done. Skylar slapping the employee and said, KFC now? Oh my goodness, this is so bad. She said nothing. I just read the chat. You messed with her wires. Guys, there is a huge bully inside of this game. Listen up, Alley Cake. You are a flippin' bully. Wait, she said whatever, French fries head. You can't call me French fries head. You flipping dum dum. Are you some sort of cactus, young cactus head? Do you think you can just go around calling people French fries head? Now listen here. I will give you the left, right, good night. I promise you. So whatever, if my plan backfired? Wait a minute. Maybe she had a bigger plan, guys. Wait, she said, I'm not telling you anything. Well, guys, if she's not gonna tell me anything, then I think we're gonna have to go undercover and sneak around and find out what she's doing. Okay, let me just say, okay then, I'm leaving the game. Don't worry about it. I won't tell anyone anything. She said, whatever. Okay, guys, now I am going to go and dress up in an ultimate disguise and I will be back. Guys, let me introduce you to my ultimate tree disguise. I look like such a flipping Randy, or should I say Rantree? Okay, that was a terrible joke. Guys, using this ultimate tree disguise, we are going undercover to go and find out exactly what Ali is up to with this bigger intention, and also, why she turned Skylar into a bully. Skylar just said, shakes tree, KFC. Oh my goodness, she's going around shaking trees, guys. What if she... Oh no, 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 no. Oh my goodness, we're so lucky. For a second that I thought that she was gonna shake me as a tree. Oh. Oh my goodness. Is she shaking me? Oh! She's looking over her shoulder. Oh my goodness, guys. I am getting so nervous. When she said smashes something, I have no idea what's going on, but I think we may have just managed to avoid her shaking us. We got super lucky then. Okay, let's find out what this Ali is doing right now. She's tiptoeing around without the honest merch in the game on, which you can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. Wait a minute. So if she's not trying to turn Skylar into a bully, then just what is she trying to do? I just wanted to make her a human. Why would you try and turn Skylar into a human? Maybe I need new wires. Where could I get new wires? I'm so confused, guys. I'm just so confused why this girl would want to help Skylar. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys, we gotta follow her without getting caught. So let's be incredibly quick and let's go stand somewhere where we won't get seen as a tree. Wait, guys, she just said when I programmed this boss to be a bully, I didn't expect him to be this weak. Guys, from what I've learned so far, this bully is programming bullies, has turned Skylar into a bully, though she was supposed to turn her into a human somehow. Where the heck did Skylar just come from? Guys, don't move a muscle. She just said tree. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. She's shaking me right now. Oh, my goodness. Just bark. Wait, I'm not a dog. She said, just bark, no KFC. It looks like we just managed to get away from Skylar. And Colin's joined the game. I hope he doesn't blow the operation right now. Okay, guys, we need to follow that girl. But right now, Skylar's watching us. Okay, she's gone. We gotta make a break for it. We're gonna try and find this girl. Which shop did she go to? Wait, there she is over there, guys. Let's keep an eye on her and let's see what she's doing right now. She said, I need to go to the secret island. I'm so confused right now. What is she talking about? The secret island? Is she talking about the island in the sky up there? Wait a minute. I think that's where she's going right now. She is! She's going to the secret pipe. Okay, guys, we have to follow. We have to follow right now. Guys, she is literally going into the pipe. I knew it! She's going to the secret island. Then I guess I have no choice but to follow her. Okay, guys, here we go. Wait. What the heck, guys? Where is she? Oh, geez, there she is. Okay, guys, we have to keep our cover right now as a flipping tree. Look at us. Okay, let's see what she says. She's looking over the edge. I'm so confused. What is going on? Did she say anything in the chat? She said, I need to control it. What is she talking about? What the flip is going on? I know it's you, Callie. Wait, is this a bluff? Honestly, actually, no, it's me. There's no way she could see through my ultimate disguise. It is impossible. It is such a good disguise. Nice pets. I forgot to unequip my pets. Are you kidding me? Of course she's gonna have seen through my disguise. Guys, this girl is flipping crazy. So you saw through my disguise. Well, I heard what your plans were all day. You were planning to turn Skylar into a human. You're not even that big of a bully. That's why I was making up lies earlier. My real plan is to turn everyone into bullies. Wait. You're telling me that she was making up lies because she knew I was watching her? Oh my goodness, guys, this girl is super clever. But, you see, there's a problem, Allycake123. I hate bullies, which is why I'm gonna put an end to your evil ways. Thinks, what am I saying? Evil self, I'm in control now? What is going on? Is she got like two personalities or something? Either way, it is time for me to take you down. Any final words? Wait, what's this? Skylar now? What are you talking about? Skylar's not even here. Oh, geez. Skylar? You think Skylar can beat me? Oh, my goodness. Wait, what's this? Look, Skylar, a giant piece of KFC. Oh, geez. No! What the flip? She pushed me off the edge. Guys, what the flip? Are you kidding me? This new girl is flipping crazy. She's turned Skylar into a flipping bully. And the only way we can turn Skylar back is by fixing her wires. And there's only one way we can distract her long enough. Fried chicken! Come get your fried chicken right now. The most delicious giant piece of fried chicken you've ever seen. Guys, this is so degrading right now. I am so embarrassed. Wait, it worked! Right, Colin, now! Hopefully he gets here in time. That's it, he's messing with the wires. Oh my goodness, did it work? Guys, I hope it worked. I think he cut the right wire. No, stop cutting wires, Colin. Oh my goodness. Skylar, is everything okay? Oh geez, is she a bully or not? She's not saying a word. She said, wait, what happened? Oh my goodness, guys, please, please say she's okay. How are you today, Skylar? Are you feeling good? Are you feeling like a bully? She said good! Yay, Skylar is back to normal, look! Wait, what's this? Thinks I'm back to normal? Wait, what? What is she doing up there? She just said rat! Oh my goodness, what the flip? Are you kidding me? So then, Ali, it looks like your plan was foiled. Guys, we managed to destroy her idea of creating an ultimate team of bullies. I would have gotten away with it if it wasn't for you. I'll be back. Wait a minute, that is insane. She said, why are you dressed up as KFC, Skylar? It's a long story. Oh my goodness, and that's right, Cole, I hate bullies too, but it looks like we managed to get rid of her for now, and Skylar is back to normal, but yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!